Hi everyone, it is Scotto. Today I will be customizing Claudia Wolf, the oldest of the Wolf sisters. I already started customizing her some years ago, but I started other projects as well, so I didn't finish her yet. I am using acetone to remove the factory face-up. I am using this nylon hair to reroute her head. It is so shiny and beautiful. It will be perfect for her. After the reroute, I am trying to send off her wolf teeth, which was a scary thing for me. I used the fine sanding paper, so the sanding didn't leave a harsh surface on the vinyl. Everything is smooth in the end. I am repainting her face with my watercolor pencils and soft pastels. I am starting with the eyes. I am using my white pencil to brighten up some areas. I am starting blushing with my thick brush. This is the second layer. I am adding the same colors to intensify them. To draw her eyebrows, I am using pastels first, Then I am going over it with watercolor pencils. I am using bright colors on her face, starting with pink eyeliner. To draw the eyeliner, I am using a very thin brush. When I finished the repainting, I am glossing the eyes and the mouth. Here are the photos I made. I hope you like her new look. Thank you so much for watching. See you at the next one. Bye!